Today I'm in my daughter's room and I'm in the process of changing all the outlets in her room. But one of the outlets read something unusual that I have not seen in none of the rooms that I have done so far. And one of the outlets says open ground neutral, 30 volts. 30 volts is supposed to be at least 120 volts, but it says 30 volts and open ground neutral. I have a lot of open grounds in a lot of these outlets, but none of them has come up with open ground neutral. So there's three possibilities that I can think of what it is. Either in the outlet, the neutral wire is not connected correctly, or number two, the outlet is not good anymore, or number three, in one of the other outlets, even though they recorrect, the neutral is not tight correctly. So we're gonna start with the basics first. We're gonna go to the receptacle. I'm gonna show you what it's reading. I'm gonna be using this Glen 2 tester. I'll show you what it's reading. We're gonna take it out, check the neutral first. If it's connected, I'm just gonna change the outlet to see if that works. This is our outlet in question, and we're gonna be using the Glen 2 tester, and we're gonna connect it. Once we connect it, we're gonna press the start button, and you see it says open ground neutral, 30 volts. That's supposed to be at least 120 volts. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna open this up, but first, we gotta make sure if it has any power. I already know this thing works because I checked it on the other ones. And this is a power tester. And we're gonna just press in here. Ooh, and it's showing no. It's showing no volts at all. But I'm still gonna find the circuit breaker that belongs to this. I have them all marked. I'm gonna turn it off and I'll be right back. What I did was, I turned off the circuit breaker and I put the Glen tool again to make sure that there is no power. And it's right at zero now. So we're gonna remove this cover first, and you're gonna need a flathead screwdriver. As you can see, all this is painted over. So it's gonna take the paint out. Let me clean this up a little bit and I'll be right back. I scraped the paint out of here to be able to take out the screws out. Now we're just gonna pull it out. And what we're gonna do is, we're gonna check the neutral wire. We're gonna check the wires to see if it's loose. And this is look like it's good. And this look like it's good. The wires inside look good. I don't see nothing wrong with it. Maybe this receptacle is old because it looks really old. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna change the outlet and I'm gonna be putting this tamper-resistant outlet. I'm gonna cut these wires. Also, these are only two wires, so this is telling me that this is the end of a run. So,
Now that we have cut them, what we want to do is now do like a little loop on them. So the white one that is neutral goes in the silver, and the black one is gonna go on the gold. So like we're turning the screw this way, you want this to be like this, the same way the screw is turning. So we'll put that in there. We're gonna do the same thing . We're gonna push it in, and we're just gonna put these back in the hole in there. Now we're gonna put the cover, the screws right here, goes right in there. All right, let me go turn on the power and see what we got. Okay, let's see what we got. Ooh, it worked. It worked. So I got a 12.2 volts, correct? What a green light. So you see what happened? In the beginning, we have open ground neutral. We checked the neutral wire, which is the white wire. Everything was connected. So I changed the outlet and it worked like a charm. Look at that. Yeah. So once again, this is NonMechanic. If you have any comments or questions, please post them down below or contact me on nonmechanic101@yahoo.com. That is nonmechanic101@yahoo.com. And remember, if nonmechanic can do it, you can do it. Later.